क्वेश्चन, बहुत सारे क्वेश्चन आए, तो प्लीज ब्रेस योरसेल्फ फॉर दिस.
ओके,
श्रेया अरमान से जानना चाहती है कि व्हाट इज दैट वन थिंग एवरीबॉडी शुड डू इन देयर लाइफ एटलीस्ट वंस.
वन थिंग दैट दे शुड डू इन देयर लाइफ वंस इज स्काई डाइविंग.
ओके, इंटरेस्टिंग.
आई एम बिल्डिंग अप माय यू नो करेज टू डू इट वन डे.
समडे यू विल डू
इट. समडे
देयर विल बी अ वीडियो, आई एम श्योर.
Of course. We are the Instagram generation.
Priyank wants to ask Kamal.
Agar post nahi kiya to hua nahi.
When you have to pick a singer besides Arman to sing a song,
yeah,
who would it usually be?
There's no such choice that I make. I think after the song only I decide, you know, whether I'll work with Arman or Arijit or KK. So it all depends. Gana jaise banta hai. Like once the song and the zone is set, the lyrics are set, then I see if it's suiting his voice or any other singer's voice. So I don't prefer pehle.
Right. Vasish wants to ask Kamal, a song that you want to recreate in your style.
I don't want to recreate anything right now. When I want to recreate, I'll do it.
Okay. Song to both of you. If your sound, if your life was a soundtrack, aapka kaun sa gaana hoga that will, you know, that will be the song of your life.
Song of our life.
I think Main Rahu Ya Na Rahu is always going to be that song.
Main Rahu Ya Na Rahu
will be our song. Best song I think till now.
If कभी भी मलिक्स की बात होगी तो मैं रहूँ will be the song I'll play.
Nimika wants to ask Arman, अगर आपको debut करना है as an actor, who will the actress be?
Producer को पूछो.
अभी तक मैंने ये सब सोचा नहीं है, but जब सोचूंगा तो बता दूँगा.
Okay. Kritika wants to ask Amal, what do you sing? Sorry, who do you think Arman sounds the best with?
As a duet partner.
Yeah. I think Arman sounds really good with Palak, Shreya, and quite a few singers. I think they both especially compliment his voice really well.
I think Neeti Mohan.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Even Tumhe Apna Banane and Sawasman also.
Right.
They have, it's, yeah. It should sound like a team, you know, and they always right. sound like that. Even Shreya Ghoshal, I think the mixtape you just did, it sounds like one. You know, that when a female and male singer sing, it should sound one, and I think with Shreya also sounds good.
Zara Aman se jana chahti ki aapka favorite line kaun sa hai from Chale Aana?
Yahi tak tha safar apna tumhe hai laut kar jana, kabhi main yaad ho to Chale Aana, Chale Aana.
Beautiful. Kunal Rakshita wants you both to wish her for her exams.
All the best.
All the best.
Pad lo aur pass hoke aa jana please.
And a lot, and when I say lot, it's literally a lot of people want to know, can Aman give any insights or any information from the song from Kabir Khan, which is sung by Shreya? Kabir Singh, which is sung by
Shreya.
Audience ka questions hai, mera nahi hai. Please, I'm sorry.
No, I think it's too soon to talk about Kabir Singh right now. Only the theme that wow has been worked on, and that's what is in the trailer. So, abhi tak I've not worked on any other track. The other tracks are happening, which Shreya Ghoshal we're still working on it. So, soon. I think the film's
It's on the
corner around a month, so we'll surprise you soon. Aaj ke liye de pyar de please.